Hi friends, in this video we now discussing about how to write physics based science lesson plan. The lesson plan for the Newton's third law of motion. Okay friends, first we have decided first instructional objectives. What are the instructional objectives? Okay, first I have written in the knowledge, understanding, application and skill, and also next learning points, write in the learning points in right side, left side, and instructional objective written in the right side. Okay, next we write learning heads or learning activities in real things and pictorial things are written, and they and also write the reference books. The next, right in the middle of the portion, content analysis is very important, and the last of the right side, a cognitive map is written. In the PIES based lesson plan, first stage of the PIES lesson plan is engage. In the engage, write the learning competencies or learning specifications in the second part of the given paper, and then in the middle portions, write teacher activities, what we conduct, or asking previous knowledge questions in the engage time. We have different modes are there in engage. We are conduct, and then right side is write the students activity. Then next, after the engage, the explore is next stage of PIES based engage. After explore, same as write a learning competencies and teacher activities and also student activity. In explore, after the explore, explain is very important portions in the PIES based lesson plan are teaching field. Explain is the third parts of the PIES based lesson plan. Same rate is the learning competencies, teacher activity and student activity. Okay, learning competencies, example, applications of the third law of motions, recognized for Newton's third law of motions. As what we write in the learning competencies, we make suitable activity conduct in the teacher activity, and also gain the informations in the student activity. In third portion, the fourth part of the PIES based lesson plan is expand is very important in the learning competencies. To write the learning specifications to help or expand the lesson or class, and then conduct the teacher activity and student activity. Then in last is to last part of the PIES based lesson plan, evaluations is after the final stage of PIES based lesson plan, to judge the specifications or learning competencies or instructional objectives, and ask the in teacher activity and ask the questions related to the what we teach in this class, and the student activities, what we told our response to the students. Then all the forms are written in the student activity. Thank you for watching. Subscribe and comment and like.